the Mary and the Lizzie, they were made right here. But you'll never see the likes of them, I fear. They were the finest ever sailed the sea. They were built by the hands of men like me. Thank you, Dad, for all your skill. But the Clyde is a river that'll no stand still. You did gay well, but we'll do more. Make way for the finest of them all, Q4. We have an order we'll fulfill. With a touch of the master and a bit more skill, now the backroom boys are underway. And the pens will be rolling till the luncheon day. Thank you, Dad, for all your skill. But the Clyde is a river that'll no stand still. You did gay well, but we'll do more. Make way for the finest of them all, Q4. There's Big Tom O'Hara with his burning gear. The plumber and the plater and the engineer. There's young Willie Wiley with his welding rod. They're waiting at the ready for the backroom nod. Thank you, Dad, for all your skill. But the Clyde is a river that'll no stand still. You did gay well, but we'll do more. Make way for the finest of them all, Q4. We'll burn and cut and shape and bend. We'll be welding and riveting, and in the end, when the painter dabs his final coat, we'll be launching the finest ever ship afloat. Thank you, Dad, for all your skill. But the Clyde is a river that'll no stand still. You did gay well, but we'll do more. Way for the finest of them all, Q4. We've worked and sweated and toiled, and now see the expert's hand from stern to bow. She's ready for the tournament, so the sea. She's a credit to the Clyde and you and me. Thank you, Dad, for all your skill. But the Clyde is a river that'll no stand still. You did gay well, but we'll do more. Make way for the finest of them all, Q4.